you could tell what this background is. It's the Bangkok Airport Starbucks, where I'm sitting at 2 a.m. waiting for another layover for a flight to Penang. It's been 28 hours since I got out of bed. No, not 28 hours. Let's see, 5 to 5. 36 hours almost since I got out of bed in Arizona, and haven't gotten back into a bed yet, and it doesn't look like it's going to happen soon.